Hey guys, Dr.Berg here. In this short video, I want to talk about what's really behind hormonal cystic acne, okay? It can be very frustrating. When I was a teenager, I had really bad acne, and I didn't know how to get rid of it. So I would try creams and lotions and put it on my face and scrub the acne. It never would work, okay? Little did I know, it was hormonal, okay? So there's two main reasons why this occurs, and I'll give you some solutions too. Number one, especially if you're female, you could have polycystic ovarian syndrome. Okay, that's a condition where you're making too much male hormone, testosterone, and you might be getting facial hair, deeper voice, weight gain, definitely acne. And that really, what's behind that is high levels of insulin. A lot of times I talk about polycystic ovarian syndrome being associated with high insulin or insulin resistance. No. It's caused by high insulin and insulin resistance, okay? So I put a link down below on that video if you want to learn a little bit more about insulin resistance and how to lower that, and there's a lot of things you can do, and it's you can get some seriously good results with that, okay? So that's one thing. But there's an enzyme that converts testosterone into what's called DHT, the very powerful form of testosterone, which is causing the acne. And it's called 5-alpha reductase, okay? So it's a fancy word for just an enzyme that converts these two. And in certain people, you just have too much of that enzyme. So what you want to do is you want to take a 5-alpha reductase inhibitor, right? You want to take a natural one. And that happens to be in all the cruciferous foods, okay? The kale, the broccoli, the Brussels sprouts, the cabbage, that really, really helps. But there's a very concentrated form of cruciferous called DIM. Okay, I'm not going to give you the long name for it, but 2 tablets of DIM is equivalent to 2 pounds of cruciferous vegetables. So I'll show you, I use this for my clients. It's called estrogen balance with DIM. Okay, it has 200 milligrams of DIM, and you don't want to take more than that. Because if you take too much, it can create more acne. So you just want just enough. And I put a lot of other things to help balance estrogen and associated things like cruciferous vegetables, okay? So you may want to, if you're interested in checking that out, I put a link down below. You can get more information. But that's what you need to help stop this conversion to really get rid of the acne, all right? I hope that helped, and I'll see you in the next video. Hey guys, thank you so much for watching. Please click the subscribe button, and I will see you in the next video.